So a lot of the pieces in our repertoire are ones that we do every year, or something one that we did a couple years ago. This is going to be the debut of this piece. It's an arrangement of Veni, Veni, Emmanuel, or what some of you probably know the tune as Emmanuel. And this arrangement is by Michael John Trotta, and this was just written in the past year. So it's a new arrangement of a very old text. And it's going to feature Doralee Kett.
Thank you.
auditorium at 7:30 p.m. and it's a concert of our high school band and choral programs. So it will be this group, but actually doing songs that you didn't hear today. So there will be something new. And then the other thing that we do every year is we do something called the Gift of Song. And on Friday night, December 16th, people hire us to come to their homes, to their Christmas parties, to go see their mother at the nursing home, and things like that. And so for a donation of $25, we'll come sing in your home for your party. That's Friday night, December 16th. So if you're interested in that, just see me after today, and I'll get you some information about that. So these students have many gigs over this holiday season here, and this is our first one, and we're really glad to spend it with you all today. So our final piece is Carol of the Bells.